with simulations of ship cranes like this, we can design controllers that can compensate the effect of moving ships and do all kinds of exciting stuff and simulate it before these cranes are actually built.